So hot. Man.
Oh, I thought he locked me in, bro.
It's way too hot to have this door closed like this, bro.
The other day, I went in the vape shop. I asked him, do you have any 5% vapes? And he was like, I still sell these for cheap, but no one's allowed to know because it's illegal, man. So this guy's basically trapping vapes.
What's the job called?
To be honest.
Oh, he's actually about to beat him out. You're an opt-out to test him. Go out
the vape shop.
No, is that what vape?
I can put you on. Peer pressure and stuff.
It's very hard to peer pressure me.
You'd be a bitch if you were peer pressured by an 18-year-old, bro. He's 25, imagine. By the way.
No, I'm 24, I think.
He thinks he's 24. He doesn't know.
I know I am now because it's a primary school over there. I know all the primary schools.
Why the fuck do you know all these
things?
Can I have a burger, please?
What burger, bro? He's never been McDonald's before.
Alright.
Yeah, so. What kind of burgers, DJ? You know she can see the food. I've run to McDonald's before. They can see us, but we can't see them. Now I'm in the Christmas Eve. It feels like an infringement of privacy. In fact, I don't know about it as well. It's clearly not against the law, but they probably do some other minor stuff against the law.
Like human trafficking.
Yeah, human trafficking. Like, yeah, all those minor infringements.
How much is a chicken legend?
I don't have a clue.
I've only got £2 in my account.
Yeah. Shit.
Is that enough to buy chicken legend?
That's definitely not enough to buy chicken legend. I've got some points here. Like a last minute job or so.
Drive throughs are like deliveries, but you deliver yourself.
I would say deliveries are like drive throughs, but you don't deliver yourself.
So, look, he thinks he did something.
I used to do pharmacy.
I used to do craft.
Are you filmed? Can you not film?
I'm not allowed to film.
No.
Why did that girlfriend before not let us record?
Look at your skin color.
Said that a bit too quiet. Say it loud and say it with chest.
One second.
Bro, you carry this YouTube channel stuff.
Say nice things about me.
Like your hair, that's good as mine.
Wait, hold on, don't you have fake hair in though?
Oh my, what the fuck?
It's fake as fuck, bro.
It's not real, bro.
Is it fake or not?
Is it lame?
No, it doesn't matter, bro.
Is it thick, bro?
It's not as real
is
hair.
It thick?
It's way good.
That's a good question. I just got my hair cut. I was like, let me just walk by town so people know I got my hair cut. And then, literally. I need to speak to you, actually, like one-on-one.
He's trying to confess to me, bro.
It's gonna be quick.
Have you ever noticed the tide's been so high recently?
Yeah, bro, why has it been smoking weed?
No, it's been high like, the past couple of days.
What do you mean?
Bro, look how high the river is.
Bro, I don't know what the tide is.
Just check, drip check.
He's got the
tech face.
He buys this every single day, bro.
No, I don't.
What's the drip saying?
Don't do that, bro. You can't show
us
for free.
No, don't, man. All I mean, seriously.
You're gonna say to go outside and that, bro. Everyone else can say it.
How does this even know violate? I don't even know why I'm trying to violate.
No one's trying to violate you, bro. I only brought the camera and he said everything.
But what's the drip saying, bro?
No, forget the drip.
What's the trim saying? He dresses like his color name, bro.
I see you, mate. I see you every day. You wear that to work as well.
I would dare wear this to work.
I wear the cheapest clothes I have to wear.
That's the cheapest clothes you have, mate.
It's the only clothes you have.
Wait, whoa.
Give me this.
Nah, let's turn the camera on him, dude.
Bro, you're only relevant because of me.
What's yours saying?
That first of all, no collar in the pants.
They're faded.
I don't even know what I'm looking at. Green glass.
What's that?
Nah, stop recording now.
These are one of many pants that I have. These are the only pants that you have, bro.
That's me.
Oh, man.
My toes hurt and I swear to God, what like it?
You chose him because you haven't had any nicotine.
Well, man.
You beat my mic and you barely walk up the stairs, bro.
What did I do to you?
Came to the country.
Oh, did I see that?
What
did I do?
Did you do?
Yeah.
You
haven't done now, Chuck, yeah?
No, he hasn't.
Oh, no, but you
haven't
done now.
What has he done?
Is it because I have teeth?
Ooh.
Then
I'm not taking the fucking piss.
Are you taking the fucking piss?
Well, I'm not.
Are you?
On my mother's life, I'm not.
Oh, fuck off.
On my mother's ashes, I'm not.
I'll tell you what, right?
Eh?
I'll tell you what. Show me that gets out of jail, right?
Ah!
What? That's,
wait,
that's a long time, you know. I'll probably be deported by then.
Who's this, like your dad?
Doesn't matter who it is.
Aye.
No, why do you want to
know? This is a side I'll tell your boy in jail.
My boyfriend now, so I'm with. Not shagging anybody, because
we're shagging
him, that's bad.
I swear he's a nun.
You want to do it?
Aye.
Put your fucking camera off right now, swear down, right? You're a fucking grass, aren't you?
Yes, we're going to grass on your boyfriend grass? For being a nun.
Oh, he's taking a photo of you.
Oh, he's sending us the
place. Send it to the place, so you're a grass, are you?
Your vagina's
a fucking dippy, man.
You have no teeth, bro. You're dressing like a boy.
You're so brave, man. Update on your love life, bro. Update on your love life.
In my love life. Where should I start?
Money over bitches, innit?
Aye. My guy, come
what
on.
What you just said, bro?
Are you saying?
About the money.
Don't
about yourself now, you're doing well.
Basically, what you're saying is that you're getting no bitches.
Hey, shut up, bro.
You see me, yeah.
No, let me actually not talk.
He knows he's about to lie.
He knows he's about to lie.
He knows he's about to lie. Bro, why is he? Bro.
Whoa, why me?
Keep mine halal.
We have no choice but to keep it halal.
You don't keep yours.
It took him like 4 minutes to find a good excuse.
It is. Yo, so what's your love life like?
Halal.
Why is he lying?
Why is everyone lying now?
Ask me.
His love life is terrible, bro. Why? We don't even want to know.
Just like Muhammad, I speak to one girl a week, and next day it's gone.
Actually, can we not speak about
it? Well, one day it goes, oh, look at my wife. My next day it's gone.
Yeah, what?
I was lying, bro.
Say wallahi then.
Good, I got all these hoes.
Why is your hoes? It's difficult every day as well.
From all over the place as well, bro.
Well, yes. I want to know, why are you guys jealous?
Why would we be jealous of that, bro?
Why are we jealous? We keep halal.
It's like you have slippery, buttery hands, bro. You pick up a girl, she just slips out straight away, bro.
I think it's because he keeps her body on, man. When he takes her off, they just go away.
It's so, bro.
Why is a man forgetting what goes on?
Ooh!
Every girl he messages, I already know them.
Ooh!
Can I point something out on camera?
Go on,
it's kind of personal. How come every time I mention a girl to you, like a couple days later, you're following them?
He follows Fame! He follows Fame!
Bro,
he follows Fame!
Because I mentioned to him, they have no mutual friends one day, and then the next
name one girl.
Wallah, I don't want to name names. Bro, Wallah, I'm speaking fast.
No, 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 we'll cut the cameras, we'll come back, see if it's true.
Bro, I won't even put it in.
Go on, say the names.
Wallah, I don't know. This is the thing. Wallah, I'm not capping.
What name them for?
I don't know.
I'm not joking.
May Allah blind me by the morning if I'm lying.
You're gonna die by the morning. He's dying, bro.
Mommy, why is your hands in your pants?
Is this like the guy you are, bro?
I'm surrounded by three boys.
Are you trying to get horny?
In there, bro. What the fuck?
I'm surrounded by three boys. Astaghfirullah.
Astaghfirullah.
He needs therapy.
Now let's go back to our comfort zone. Every man.
Nah, bro. Muhammad doesn't want to get violated anymore.
Imagine his dad was the guy that gave me a £20 fine.
Don't put my dad off in there, bro.
No, I love your dad.
Innit, we love your dad and how he gives us fine.
Nah, I love you.
I love you, man.
He's dead, bro.
He should be in heaven.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Why is he hated by you?
Why?
Look at him. What's that like about me?
Yeah, you're right, bro. No, but why did you hit him?
The actual real reason I called him a pussy, that's what you hit.
When the fuck, bro, you wouldn't be man enough to call me a pussy. Call me a pussy right now.
Look at my face then, pussy. I can't see your face.
Take your mask off.
Hey, bismillah. Hashtag Kurdish dads. They're all bored and
generalized all Kurdish dads.
No, that's true though, don't lie.
Yeah, I'm about to stop violating my dad.
Is it that bold though?
Don't.
Your dad bold as well, bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why are you fucking talking to me, bro? Why are you fucking talking to me? Bro, she's your dad bold as well.
Yeah.
My dad's bold as well.
He looks like the Black
Iron
Man.
Oh shit!
I'm not that skinny.
He's still
and the Incredibles.
Oh shit! Yeah.
He looks like so many people. From.
Do you know what he looks like? Do you know that guy of 12 Years of Slave?
No way!
Someone's about to die.
Now I'm putting it in, bro. Let the whole world know that you're racist as fuck.